all it takes is one flight. We'd be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline, seeing all the rainbows. I got an idea, and I know that it sounds crazy. I just wanna see ya. Oh, I gotta ask, do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan, and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind.
To head to our tour spot for going to Mount Fuji, and we got snacks because we're gonna be there all day, and now we're gonna be heading to the metro and then see you from there. Too bad we can't see the entirety of it, but it's okay, good enough. And it's a she, that's Fuji-san. So cold, but not as cold as Grand Canyon. It's a nice cold. And then here is a nice view. All these buses lining up, there was a long wait. But the crumbs are so much bigger. Yum. What do we get? I got a... Oh, this is Jennifer. She got a double cheeseburger. And I got a teriyaki chicken fillet. Oh my god, look at that. Good morning, everyone. Tokyo Disney has finally have arrived.
I like this one. This is cute. Or if I want to do
I don't care. I just don't care. Wow, Sleeping Beauty's castle. Look how pretty this pond is. Oh my gosh, what is the first thing you guys think of seeing these? Tokyo Disney, it smells so good here, like everywhere.
It smells like maple and cinnamon.
I know, it smells like so sweet. Maple, cinnamon. Oh, just like yum. Oh. Okay. I switched ears because it's so cold and I got the Dumbo ones, but we just rode Journey to the Center of the Earth. That was so fun. It was kind of unexpected because there was like a dip that, it was like, there's like a dip and I didn't know there was gonna be one because it was like so chill for a little while, but it's really cold and it's raining, but I'm still having fun. We're still having fun. And look,
we have one now.
Still want to show you guys what it looks like. That looks so much fun. I don't even think we're gonna ride it, but still cool to see. I'm probably going to end my little Disney clips here just because it's so cold and we're about to call it a night. We're just gonna finish the rest of our time here doing some shopping. So, anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out. Just kidding, we actually got on here. Bianca looks so cold. Yeah! This is so fun. But anyways, it's probably a really fun ride when it's summer. Are you okay?
I'm not cold.
I'm cold too, but you know what? It's Tokyo Disney. Tokyo DisneySea. And we're only here for a day, so come on. We gotta make the best out of it. Woo! Okay, I'm a little dizzy now. Woo! This is so fun. If you guys are getting dizzy too, good. That means you guys are enjoying the ride with me.
We're at a bakery in Tokyo Station. Looks so good. This one's bacon, egg, and cheese garlic.
I'm gonna go ahead and snack on this. We're on our way to do the Mario Kart, and that's gonna be about a 3-hour tour. Doing the Mario Kart. Woo!
It's raining. It's okay because we're leaving today.
But we're really lucky because it only rained like once our whole trip here, because before we got here I thought it was gonna be raining on some days. But no, the weather was really good to us when we went to Kyoto, we went to Mount Fuji, Tokyo Disney and Tokyo DisneySea. It was raining, but it worked out still because, you know, you can just always go into stores or wait in line for rides, which is also like indoors. But oh yeah, and Mario Kart, it was really sunny, so we lucked out because it was raining the day before that and now it's raining today, so we lucked out. And yeah, we just, I don't know, such a really good 6 days, 6 to 7 days here, give or take, but it was a really good experience. I had so much fun and I can't believe it's over, but it's okay. I definitely want to come back in the near future. There's a lot to do, a lot to see, a lot to buy that we didn't get to really do. So yeah, definitely when we come back we want to do more. But thank you again for watching, you guys. It was a good experience. I had fun vlogging it and I hope you guys liked it too. And in the near future, hopefully I come out with like another vlog to Japan. And yeah, so time to get ready for the airport. I look rough, but you know, I'm just gonna embrace it because yeah. So thank you again. Bye.